Hello, everyone, and welcome back to IowaWild.com. I'm Josh Fisher, joined by the Director of Player Development for the Minnesota Wild, Brad Bombardier, and here we are at Development Camp. This is your baby. Tell us a little bit about this camp, what you guys are trying to get out of it.
Well, I think the number one thing is to bring all of our guys together, all of our players that we've drafted that are in our system. We're allowed to bring our players for 3 years, and that's the experience they get. And our number one goal is for these guys to get to know one another, for these guys to practice together, to have some laughs together, to work hard together, and so they have a relationship. They are the future of the Minnesota Wild and the closer future of the Iowa Wild. And we want to do anything we can to make sure that they can build that relationship as quick as possible and as soon as possible and for as long as possible. And maybe one of these days they put on a jersey together someplace other than here right now. And maybe it's here in St. Paul, or maybe it's in Des Moines. But it's important for us, for them to build that relationship.
Well, let's talk about it from a player perspective coming in. And, I mean, you played. You've been a part of these camps from that perspective. What are these young kids trying to do? I mean, this is the first couple steps to being a pro.
It is. And for us, it's an education. It's a whole week of education for these guys to learn what it takes to be a pro, how hard it is to play in the National Hockey League, or how hard it is to play in the American Hockey League. They'll learn everything off-season training in the weight room, nutrition, leadership classes we have, some team building. The guys are actually going to a cooking class tonight to learn how to cook on their own, and that is a main focus or a major focus for the guys that will be living in Des Moines this year, where they may be living on their own for the first time or even for the second year, and want to make sure these guys are making good, healthy choices and understand how easy it is to prepare a good, easy, simple, healthy meal. So they'll be doing that as well, and we'll sprinkle in some paintball, and they'll have a great time.
All right, Brad Bombardier, thanks so much for your time. Greatly appreciate it.
Thank you.
That's Brad Bombardier, Director of Player Development for the Minnesota Wild, and I'm Josh Fisher. Thanks for joining us right here on IowaWild.com.